make a tree of gratitude. First, you're going to grab a few fallen twigs or small branches from outside and arrange it in a glass or a vase. Second, add sand or gravel to the jar to help stabilize the branches. This is optional. Three, cut some leaves or ornaments shaped like a piece of paper. Fourth, write some things that you are feeling grateful or thankful for on each leaf, and cut a small hole in one end of the leaf. In each hole, tie some twine through it and hang the piece of paper on your tree. There you go, you have a tree of gratitude. Consider taking a picture and sharing it with us.